information about leprosy. Leprosy, also known as Hansen's disease, is an infectious disease that causes severe disfiguring skin sores and nerve damage in the arms, legs and skin areas around the body. The disease has been around since ancient times, often surrounded by terrifying negative stigmas and tales of leprosy patients being shunned and outcast. Outbreaks of leprosy have affected and panicked people on every continent. The oldest civilizations of China, Egypt and India feared leprosy was an incurable, mutilating and contagious disease. However, leprosy is not that contagious. You only catch it if you come into close and repeated contact with nose and mouth droplets from someone with untreated leprosy. Children are more likely to get leprosy than adults. Most of the affected people belong to the continents of Asia and Africa. World Leprosy Day is observed on the last Sunday of January each year. What causes leprosy? Leprosy is caused by a slow-growing type of bacteria called Mycobacterium leprae. Leprosy is also known as Hansen's disease, as I said, after the scientist who discovered Mycobacterium leprae in 1873. Today, we are going to be breaking some myths about leprosy. The myth is that leprosy is very contagious. The actual fact is that leprosy is hard to catch, and in fact 95% of the adults cannot catch leprosy because their immune system can fight off the bacteria that causes leprosy. The myth is that leprosy causes the fingers and the toes to fall off. The actual fact is that the digits, that is the fingers and the toes, do not fall off due to leprosy. The bacteria that causes leprosy attacks the nerves of the fingers and the toes and causes them to become numb. So as a result, burns and cuts on the numb parts may go unnoticed, which may lead to infection and permanent damage. Eventually, the body may reabsorb the digit. This happens in advanced stages of untreated stages of the disease. The myth is that the leprosy described in historical texts is the same leprosy we know today. Historical leprosy is not the same as modern leprosy. The leprosy found in historical and religious texts described a variety of skin conditions from rashes and patchy skin to swelling. They were noticed to be very contagious, which is not true for leprosy, and also did not have some of the obvious signs of leprosy like disfigurement, blindness and loss of pain sensation. The term was also used for mildew on a person's clothes, possessions or living quarters. The myth is that leprosy is the result of a sin or curse. Leprosy is caused by the slow-growing bacterium Mycobacterium leprae and is not the result of one's behavior or a curse. The myth is that people who have leprosy need to live in special houses isolated from healthy people. The fact is that people with leprosy who are being treated with antibiotics can live a normal life among their family and friends and can continue to attend work or school. The myth is that you can get leprosy when sitting next to someone who has the disease. The fact is that you cannot get leprosy through casual contacts such as shaking hands, sitting next to or talking to someone who has the disease. Once you catch leprosy, you would die. It is a myth. The fact is that leprosy can be cured with appropriate antibiotic treatment. The myth is that you're contagious until your treatment is complete. The fact is that a person is not contagious within few days of starting the treatment with antibiotics. The treatment must be finished as prescribed by the physician to make sure the infection does not come back, which may take up to 2 years.